I first met him, I just couldn't handle it. I was like, oh my God, who is this crazy person? He's just has no self-awareness of who he is or what people think of him or anything. That was Tip. He didn't give a shit. It said, oh, hello, I'm a journalist from the Sun newspaper and I'm phoning to get your reaction. And I don't know what it was in me, and I just said to them, fuck off. And I slammed the phone down and I looked at Jackie and I said, something's happened to Tip.